Hey guys. So it's been a while. Decided, you know what, let's play some Ratchet and Clank. Whatever.
Have you? Press square to dive and X to rise. Press harder to dive or rise faster. Your helmet will provide oxygen. At least, in theory.
Down there. My scanners show a huge biomass moving towards you down the drain pipe.
hear that?
We are not alone.
Hey, dudes, I forgot to feed my goldfish. I'll see you back at the...
Well, if it ain't two of my best customers.
Slim Cognito? What are you doing down here?
I had a small run-in with the cops concerning a suck cannon upgrade that was mistakenly sold to a minor. I swear the kid looked 18. Anyway, I needed to find a less conspicuous place to do business. I take it you two are still in the market.
Well, let's see what you've got.
Oh, fuck.
Try customizing your quick select in the...
Which one don't I use?
Pause menu. To access your secondary quick select ring, hold R1 while you...
There's the ventilation shaft. We must split up here.
Yeah, well, I guess it's time to put on the Tira guys and go meet my new pals.
Good luck. I will assist you if I can. Perhaps you should have read the instruction manual. It was nice knowing you, Ratchet.
Okay.
No monkeying around. Monkeying. We are on an important mission.
Blank, that little sucker will chase bananas any place you shoot him. Give it a try.
Guards discover you, just shoot a banana and have the monkey distract them.
Hey, Allie, how's it going? No drinks up? Okay, give me a second.
Ratchet, I need you to extend the bridge at Junction G5.
How are you doing, Allie? I thought you were streaming today.
Ratchet, I found some online instructions for the Tira guys. Let's see. When you
speak about
to a Tira,
nice,
you
nice.
Should see a holographic display. Just tap or hold the correct button as it moves across your display. Watch what you...
Very figured I'd stop and say hi. Well, I greatly appreciate that. It's mine, Rocket League with Moist on stream, but I was really bad and I felt bad for making me play with him.
You will need to use the Tira guys to infiltrate this area.
Okay, so I didn't know that. Alright, whatever. He said it was fine, still felt bad. Yeah. I'm bad at this game. I watched you play this on Discord one time. Oh, I played the Going Commando one. Yeah, well, I think most of them are, like, innuendos. Rift Apart, Full Frontal Assault, Into the Nexus, Tools of Destruction. Have you never played a Ratchet and Clank game before? Nope, never? Okay. I'm a small bean? Oh, no worries. If you ever want to play like emulator games and want to try this out, I could always hook you up. Although, looking at this, the texture's kind of glitched out.
Look, gadgets! I love those little guys. To give them command, just hold triangle and select a command with the left analog stick.
Ah, my first game is news. Some of us. I'm not a boomer. I only have three? Where's the fourth one? Hey Ultima, how's it going? Older than me, therefore boomer. Okay. My indigestion, all my indigestion problems are gone after I went to the restroom yesterday. Nice. Glad to hear that, man. All it takes is one really good crap. always. Fuck. Well. I'm glad everything worked out for you in the end. Now the only thing to fix is my sleep schedule. Nice. Fuck. I'll give you my sister's phone number.
Well, what took you so long?
Clank, what are you doing here? You're supposed to meet me on the surface.
I thought I would help.
Well, you can give me a hand searching Dr. Nefarious's office. Let's see it. Oh, look at this. The complete Secret Agent Clank Holovid collection. This guy's your biggest fan.
That is rather disturbing. I have downloaded an encrypted star map. Perhaps Al can decode it.
Great. Let's get back to the Phoenix.
Yeah, I apologize for this. For some reason on this map, it, like, glitches the textures.
Deja vu.
Oh! Oh, it's you two again. Right on schedule. This here is one of the nastiest, smelliest...
No, it's Jeff something. You can help some of you. I still figured I'd apologize anyways.
I just can't get enough.
Right. Well, we were just passing through. You can get back to whatever you were doing.
Hey, if you find any sewer crystals, I'll pay you for them in bolts. I'm making something special for the missus.
Sewer crystals. We'll keep that in mind.
2,000 each? Interesting.
Ah, fresh from the bowels of a king amoeboid.
99 left to find? Okay. Oh, crap. I'm gonna send you a picture of some of the t-shirts that are so good. Nice! Look forward to seeing it. Well, there's that. I think I can see like the outline of a... There we go.
Sorry to disturb your work, sir, but you may want to know that your impenetrable secret base on Aquatos has been penetrated.
Impossible!
If you say so, sir. They apparently stole some sort of data disk. Well, I must be off now. Dirty laundry and whatnot.
Who is responsible for this outrage?
I believe it was a Captain Quark or something.
Quark! Oh, Janice, you'll always be the love of my life.
You really should have that looked at.
Quark! That moron could never hope to match with the likes of me.
If anyone can beat a moron at his own game, it's you, sir. He has, however, assembled a group of elite agents known as the Q-Force.
What? This Q-Force must be stopped! Destroy
you don't have a media channel on Discord?
Annihilate them all!
I guess just posting, like, selfies and pics or something.
It's on my to-do list, right after folding your undergarments.
I'll definitely have to create something.
Team, I believe some congratulations are in order. After all, my plan worked even more perfectly than expected. Well?
Way to go, dude?
Don't mention it. I'm just doing my job. Now that I know where the Tyranoids are coming from, I can put a stop to this alien menace once and for all. With utter disregard for my own safety, I've drawn up an ingenious plan for an attack on Tyranosis. First, I shall humbly step aside, allowing Ratchet to free fall down and take out the mortar launchers at the landing site. Once the mortars have been silenced, the dropship will make its descent. Next, Ratchet will take the assault vehicle from the dropship, make his way to the four plasma cannon turrets, and destroy them. Once the turrets have been knocked out, Ratchet will personally lead the assault on the main enemy base. All right, let's get to it! Yes, you there in the front.
Hi. I was just wondering, what are the rest of you going to be doing while I'm down there getting blasted?
We'll be monitoring the situation.
Just when we get the chance, okay.
Actually, we'll be down at the lunch buffet on deck 5. It's meatloaf day. But we'll be rooting for you every step of the way.
Yeah, ma'am, we got your back.
Yeah, the plan is excellent.
I love Scrunch. Checking Discord.
Scrap heap!
Aye, sir.
Are you ready to try my new fitness course?
Yes, sir.
Those are really cool. I like those.
Training Officer Helga.
Yeah?
Engage the impulse drive.
No. Alright, I'm actually going to save and then see if we can reload this. Can't wait for them to come in. Nice. Is it working? Okay, good. Can't wait for them to come in. Nice. I'm sorry if I just double read that. There we go.
This is our Gadgetron weapons vendor. Here you can try out new weapons in a VR simulation before you buy them.
Kitchens of Doom. Don't feel like it. Suck cannon. Eh. And it didn't outright glitch me out. Wait, where's armor? Sure. Cool. I have more orange. Time to go for a, I can't remember what it's called. Basically, you just jump from a plane. Okay, good alert for now. Sitting away on stream. Have fun. Thank you. Hope your stream goes well as well. Unsure if I'll be raiding you later, but maybe, depending on who's, you know, Wait Moist and I kind of have this like packed. Well, for the most part. Okay, so I can upgrade this. Yeah. Nice. Oh, thanks for the bit, Panda Boy. Greatly appreciate it.
Go, Ratchet. Get across that bridge.
How's it going?
To access your world map, press select or R3.
And this weapon is strong. Oh, I need the... I don't actually have it? second here. Sorry. What is that? Just pick up a big owl statue. Nice. Completely unintentional.
Time to finish the job, Ratchet. Get moving.
Thank you.
Captain Quark. First, you made another miraculous comeback. Now you've defeated the Tyranoids in a spectacular battle on their own planet. How do you explain your recent success?
Courage, compassion, dashing good looks, iron hard abs! Seriously, though, to be a true hero of heroes, you need more than loads of charisma and a brilliant tactical mind. I couldn't have done it without these massive guns! Mwah! Mwah!
Glad to see you made it through in one piece, Ratchet. You must have quite a story to tell. Why don't you come back to the Phoenix and fill us in?
It was the biggest Tyranoid you've ever seen. Big as a Star Cruiser and packing twice as much firepower. There was no escape. He was coming right at me. Closer, closer. Oh, what am I gonna do, right? Closer, even closer. Click, click, my blaster jammed.
No way. What happened next?
Yes, go on. We're all riveted.
So, this is the mighty Q-Force I've heard so much about. Pathetic! I could obliterate the lot of you, and they wouldn't even mention it in Supervillain Weekly.
True, sir. But you have done the fashion world an enormous service.
And as for you, Agent Clank, I have far grander plans for you. All right, Lawrence, you can turn it off now.
Oh, may I, sir? What a treat.
Hello, Lawrence.
Al, come in.
Yellow.
Someone just transmitted a hologram onto the ship. I need to know where the signal came from.
Let's see. Backtracing the signal. Six-path alpha key encryption. Amateurs. I got it. It came from a facility on Planet Dax. Accessing their computer files.
Planet Dax?
Aha! I found something suspicious. Patching it through now.
Tonight, we take a journey inside the enigmatic mind of our galaxy's foremost evil genius, Dr. Nefarious. We'll take a tour of this sacred facility on planet Dax, home to some of the galaxy's most insidious superweapons, including the dreaded Rainbow Afrolyzer. Dr. Nefarious, we've all enjoyed your past work, but how do you respond to critics who say your latest galactic schemes are just more of the same?
I will annihilate them!
Lawrence, tell us a bit about this top-secret superweapon being constructed on planet Dax.
Well, super is such a strong word. For that matter, weapon may be a tad overdoing it. We do, however, have a lovely view of the ocean at sunset.
Is Dr. Nefarious poised on the brink of galactic domination, or is this superweapon just the latest in a series of maniacal pipe dreams? Stay tuned for more from Supervillain Weekly.
Whatever Nefarious is doing on Dax, it can't be good.
We'll check it out.
You're welcome.
So, you've come back to displace my training course once again,
Actually, we were hoping we could just pick up the gadgets and split.
We have a spaceship to catch.
Ha! You slackers are always looking for the easy way out. Then you can pass the course, you can have the device.
Those platforms can be activated with the Hypershot. The green object is a Hypershot target. Press and hold circle to connect to the target. Release the...
You are letting go too soon. Hold circle until you are over the target area. The green object is a hypershot target. Press and hold circle
okay,
to connect
come on.
To the target. The green object is a hypershot target. Press and hold circle to connect to the target. Release.
That hacker is used to crack.
Press square to collect the green code snippets. Press circle to destroy the red defense programs. The blue.
I feel like this is gonna get needlessly hard in the future. Oh boy.
Ha! That was pathetic!
Alrighty, we'll just take those gadgets and be on our way.
Oh yeah! The little man is cocky now. Maybe you'd like to meet Helga on the wrestling mat, hmm? We'll see how cocky you are, twisted up like a wet noodle.
Maybe next time.
Pah!
pansies.
I love her. Nice. Dax.
Al here. The Dax facility has two high-security computer terminals. My information indicates that one of them is somewhere out in the island. The other one is inside the main building.
Thank you.
Oh. Use the charge roots. Nice.
Double tap R1 to blast off with the charge boots.
Come on, why didn't it double jump there? Question, is there a new weapon? Ooh, the Annihilator.
Check it out. Looks like somebody's a big fan of Courtney Gears.
Courtney who?
Come on, remember that bombshell handing out prizes on Annihilation Nation?
Ah, yes. Her specifications were remarkable.
Yeah, well, she's not the hottest pop star in the galaxy because of her singing.
That is odd. It appears this computer was recently used to edit one of her music videos.
Oh, let's watch it! I mean, you know, it may contain a clue or something.
Miss Gears may be in league with Dr. Nefarious.
Yeah, who knew? She always seems so sweet and innocent in her videos. Well, except for that one with the... You know...
She might possess information about what Nefarious is planning.
Oh, right. And if we win that grand prize on Annihilation Nation, we'll get another chance to talk to her.
Oh, I didn't see the sus scene. I'm just going, you know, back to watch it. Wait, BRB? Uh oh. Finally. How's it going? I'm doing alright, just a little bit more fatigued, I guess. How about you, Cheeto? How's it going? Doing good, that's good to hear. How's your day been? Ow. Give me a second. Sorry, I'll read up. Oh, damn. Mushy for the host. Wow. Or is that a raid? I don't know, it didn't let me know my thing. How's it going? Sorry, let me go back to the game. How's it going? How was your stream? Oh, it's because raids are slow on my end. Yeah, no worries, man. No worries. I totally understand. Oh. What'd you stream? Add a PB paste run on my favorite hack? Nice. Which one is your favorite hack? Oh, fuck. Also, what was the PB? Was it chill stream on Sir Mario before we went? Nice, nice. Chill streams are always fun, I feel. Brings more of you. Fucking finally. Nice, so are you going to bed now then? I threw AKA, I died, so 133.07 versus my 130. Nah, not too bad, not too bad. Always respectable. Oh, you host a chill stream. Oh, okay. My brain's not working very well. The COVID vaccine's really taking a number out of me. Say what your favorite hack was, though. If you're still kicking about. If you want to go to bed right away, no worries. Sleep is important. Last impact, it happened to the boat time I returned for a bit after AMA. Nice. Well, I always appreciate it. Did you use the wall jump so close to through that one. When in the what's it called? The casino level. You were surprised when you seemed very surprised when I was able to do the wall jump off that one stack of chips. Play serve for something like Color Yakum. Ooh. That'd be interesting to see. I gotta stop by one of your streams. I don't think I have you followed, unfortunately. No, actually, let me remedy that right now. Let me give you a follow. There you go. Gave you a sauce. Oh, excellent. Move that. No worries. I like looking at like speedruns and whatnot. I've actually been slightly big into both SM64 speedruns and just wondering there, I've streamed pretty dramatically and not that often. No worries, my dude, no worries. I'll try to pop in when I can. More often than not, I just kinda like lurk in the background and watch. Not much of like a big stream talker. Oh, fuck. Hello from Mushy Dread. Welcome, VL. Welcome to the bonfire. How are you doing? Oh. Fuck, haven't played Ratchet for a while? Yeah, it's in a lot of people's childhoods. Thanks, and you? I'm okay. Very exhausted because the second shot is kicking my ass for COVID. Figured, do it, be safe. I'm on Dax. Thanks. Thankfully, I have no real side effects. Fuck, I was pressing the one. I went the easy way if I wanted to just call it with J&J's vaccine. Well, I mean, I heard mixed things about that one. That one wasn't available up here. Point, who knows what the future, who knows what will follow in the near future. Hopefully people will smarten up is the thing. Sorry. Finally. Finally.
This terminal should give us high-level access to all of Nefarious's project files. I found something. I am afraid it does not look good.
Bio-obliterator? Huh. I see what you mean. What exactly does it do?
That information has been deleted.
Uh-oh. Well, where is this thing?
Location unknown. However, a large transport vessel left this facility yesterday. It was headed for the Obani Moon system.
The Obani Moons, huh? Well, we better check it out.
I'm sick and tired of this COVID crap. And just with all the idiocy that follows, like, my... my faith in humanity just takes a shit every day.
How do you work this camera, whatchamacallit? Whoops. That's a bummer. Ouch! Hey, Ratchet, what's up?
Hi, Skid. Can we talk to Sasha?
Sasha and Quark are meeting with the president, man. They left me in charge of the ship.
What? I mean, I see. Well, is Al there?
He's out to lunch.
Helga?
In the sauna.
Quark's monkey, perhaps.
Just tell Sasha that Frank and I are checking out a lead on the Obani moons.
The Obani moons? Sounds like you guys could use some backup. I'll grab my gear and meet you there.
No. Great.
Bonnie Gemini, I also wanted to go to Annihilation Nation. Annihilation Nation! Whoa! Oh, that same. That hurt my head. I'm okay. No, I'll just tank it. I'm terrible. Oh, I need 150,000, never mind. Wow, I just deleted them.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand for Ratchet and Clank. They'll take home a rare first edition Quark video comic. And here to present the grand prize, the incredible, incomparable, intalented
Intalled.
If we play this right, she'll lead us right to Dr. Nefarious. Better let me do the talking.
It is an honor for you to meet me. I mean, to meet you, Miss Gears. Hi. Hi.
My. You're even more gorgeous in person than you are on the Hollow, Agent Clank. I've got a few secrets of my own that might need your special investigation.
I will report your concerns to the proper authorities.
Oh, Agent Clank, you always know exactly what to say to a woman. You know, I'd do anything to play a part in one of your Hollow films.
That could be arranged, Miss Gears, if you are willing to provide information on the whereabouts of Dr. Nefarious.
Dr. Nefarious? You have been busy, haven't you? You just get me that part, and I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Excellent. Meet me at Hollow Star Studios.
I wonder if I... Alright, complete these. Time to suck. Okay. That wasn't too hard. How on earth did I get in that crevice? Annihilator. Man, these turrets are too powerful. Nice. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Lasers. Oh, there was a lot of close calls at one. Wow, that was relatively easy. the hell is this? Oh, they fight each other.
Hit by the infector will continue taking damage until the infection wears off. Hitting an enemy with multiple infector shots will make the infection last longer.
Lombax snooze mist.
Thank you.
was having enough for the Annihilator. And the shock cannon is fucking busted. Oh, wait, there's more. Before I do, is there a suck can? 8,000, okay.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks!
Hey, awesome. I'm glad you got affiliate. She also shouted you out. Nice. Just stream whatever you're comfortable with. People should want to hang out with you. I want to hang out with you for you, not for your content. Well, you gotta make sure they're like entertained, but like, you know what I mean? Have any good games? Well, find something free to play. Like, there's quite a lot, like flash games, emulator games, disc blade gun. I don't have that one.
All right, folks, it's time to switch to get rich. It's time to do the weapon switcheroo.
Second, I'll read your message. I want to stream Fall Guys or Brawlhalla and SCBL is such a hard game for Twitch despite how good it is for YouTube. Why don't you want to stream any of those? Like, just stream SCBSL and, like, I don't know. Just play whatever feels natural to you. The more you have fun, the more other people have fun. Guys and Brawl are games I play in SBS. So out of curiosity, why'd you bring up Fall Guys and Brawlhalla then?
not be championship material, folks.
Oh, fuck. Could have brought up anything from you go to the company. I'll just think, what would I like to play, and then play that. Because as I said, the more you have fun, the more your viewers will have fun. I heard the last part of that was Allie epic. What? That's not what I said, unless Allie actually had a panic attack on stream.
Let me tell you, those things will take your eyebrows off. Get ready for the switch. Now, switch weapon.
I heard the last part of that because you said was Allie was screaming. Is she okay? Give me a second. Oh, okay. Second, I had to.
Get ready for Switch Challenge.
Anyways, what I was trying to say was, if you have fun, your viewers will have fun. So that, and it helps become less jaded. So you don't have to suck at a game in order for it to be good. I suck at this game sometimes, and people still watch me play it. Ask nicely. Oh, I've been trying to murder. Ah, I think that's your first issue. Try asking nicely.
Let's turn up
No! Oh, at the very last round.
Pay attention, folks. This time we're gonna switch the challenge mode in mid-round. Oh, brother! He's lighting it up like a Christmas tree!
Yeah, we're gonna go get my fucking gun now, okay. Actually, I apparently have a second one. Me. Switch rings. Oh, I see.
Switch challenge mode. Oh, brother, he's lighting it up like a Christmas tree.
Holy crap, look at that health bar. Wow. Welcome back, Uni.
Weatherman says, lightning storms headed your way. They sure got a spell wrong that time.
What caliber are you using? Lightning gun? Nice. Gotta love a Tesla gun.
Get ready to switch challenge modes. Did you see that?
There's enough power to start. I have an idea for tomorrow's stream. Nice, what did you do? What's the plan?
Rampage, folks!
Oh, fuck. play some Pokemon Showdown? Nice. He's looking on stream live VRB screen. Oh, that was a close one. 2 seconds left. Like, if you, I know it's maybe out of your budget, but if you want to commission them, my things are always open. Starting to run out of ammo. Give me a second or something. I thought I just felt something crawling on my leg. Got a running tree wreck, it just feels strange. Pretty mean. Basically, just sign up and take the images of textures. Add that to your model.
Challenge, folks. He sure got it so wrong that time.
downloaded a feather texture, I'll ship it on the model. I'm trying to think of how you can do this. If you were able to, I'd try to isolate like a single feather for like a texture or something. The sleeping gas is still going. Alright, let's say I downloaded a feather texture and I made a new file with just a random sphere. How would I apply the texture to it? That's something I do not know. That's something you'd have to look up in a Blender tutorial. Come on.
Get ready. A stretch challenge, folks. Oh, brother! He's lighting it up like a Christmas tree!
Still sleeping gas for. Oh no. Let's do this. Actually. Okay. Second, I'm an itch. Alrighty. I have no idea where I'm going. Supposed to go. Oh, okay then. Okay, I had you muted and I made it tired. What? The tire monkey. Like a monkey made of tires?
Skid, the fight's over.
Yes. I mean, no. That blows, man. I would have been here sooner, but I encountered some heavy-duty resistance.
Enemy troops?
Well, not exactly. The drive-thru at Galaxy Burger was wicked slow, and...
Anyway, looks like that last moon is surrounded by an Omega-class disintegration field. Whatever's going on out there, it can't be good. If I had the right tools, I could hack into that generator and shut the field down.
Hey, lucky for you dudes, I brought this. Stand back, bro. I'm like a trained professional and stuff.
I sent the pic,
okay.
Don't
try this at home. Oh, man, it's busted. Oh, wait, never mind.
Call from the Galactic Rangers.
Sarge, Blackwater City is under attack! The noise came out of nowhere. The situation is extremely, hosed, sir. Run for your lives! Ah! Sir, requesting immediate assistance.
Whoa! I guess I'll be canceling that hoverboard trip to Blackwater City.
The Rangers need our help. Let's go.
I'll, like, catch up with you guys. I think this lock is gonna take a while.
Okay, give us a call if anything comes up.
Oh boy. Wait, a quarter says five. Oh. Yeah, let's just do this and then we'll save. And then we're gonna end it here.
Jeeves, activate the cloaking device.
With pleasure, sir.
Neat.
Now you see us. Now you... Oh, crud.
It. You've disgraced my set for the last time, kid. Take up basket weaving. You're fired. Get me the monkey.
I'll see you at the trailer, Clank.
Agent Clank, meet your new sidekick. All right, forget the chase.
The way
that
it seems
go
to
right
work
to the grand finale.
The feathers.
You did read the script I sent you. First, you narrowly survive a series
I'll show
you. Stunts, yada, yada.
I'm going to give you a certain something.
Yada, yada, yada. Finally, you rescue the Baroness, played by the lovely Miss Courtney Gears.
Okay.
And action! All right, this is the part where you take out the henchmen, then chase Maximilian out of the bar. Try to make it look real, all right? Action!
All right, options, save. I'm going to call it quits here. Let me find, oops, let me just get readjusted here. I will show you. I'll figure out somebody to raid. Give me a second, I'm just gonna see something. You're leaving me? Unfortunately, so I'm beat. Let's see. If you enjoy the content, consider saucing a follow. And if you think others will enjoy my content, consider like showing off my stream to them. If you want to sub, feel free. No, not necessary though. Oh, hello, Jace. sorry, I'm just about to end. Yeah, each sub gets me closer to an emote, and that's really the only reason I want them. Join the Discord. We have a Discord. Yeah. I hope everybody has a good rest of their day, night, what have you, and take care. Oh, the raid message. There you go. All right. I hope everybody has a good rest of their night, as I said.